Just leaving Elk Creek Campground at Grand Lake on our way to Steamboat Springs. It was a very cold, wintry day yesterday with hail and rain, and but today it's spectacular, so very lucky to have a lovely day to travel with. Absolutely love this part of Colorado. Beautiful scenery. Nice pretty canyon. It's the Colorado River down there. Very dramatic rock. Some pretty dry high country now. We're sort of heading northwest. We've got Utah on the western side and Wyoming north of us. And this is definitely becoming cowboy country. Climbing over a very high pass, and there's just beautiful wild flowers up here. Those yellow flowers, they're like cactus.
Very over there with some yellow.
I know, they're like little sunflowers. It's a 7% gradient hill. Actually called Rabbit Ear Pass. Still climbing, very steep. This looks like the very top. Beautiful and green up here. This guy's brakes are on fire. Steamboat Springs up in the distance.